perception of attractiveness is subjective and varies from person to person. It is possible that as we get to know someone better, we may discover certain aspects of their personality or behavior that we do not find attractive. Streamers, on the other hand, create a persona through their content and may only show aspects of themselves that they feel are attractive or entertaining. This can lead to idealization, as we are only seeing a curated version of the streamer.